I used to be afraid of monsters coming out of my closet because my brother told me that my shoes turned into monsters and they would come out and eat me.
My earliest memory from childhood is seeing a moth fly and thinking it'll suffocate me and I'll die.
I'm afraid of being chased by wolves or men.
The worst Christmas present I have ever got was from my grandparents. It was a cowboy belt. I hated it.